One of the unique features of the Riso printing devices is that we print without heat. You might not think about it, but copiers and printers, most of which print with a heat process, require a very, very hot temperature on the fuser rollers to fuse the toner into the paper.
Riso digital duplicators use up to 95% less electricity than photocopiers because we don't have a fuser. The fuser in a photocopier uses up to 60% of the energy, and most of that is used in standby mode, keeping the fuser warm.
And since our printers don't use heat to melt and fuse toner to the paper, they use a fraction of the energy required to run heat-intensive laser devices.
Our products actually last longer because we don't have the heat in our products like the copy machines do. Therefore, we're not replacing them as often as copy machines are being replaced, and we're not adding to the amount of e-waste that's going into our landfills.
Riso has a unique printing process that uses soy-based ink and emits low or no emissions into the atmosphere.
One type of emissions to consider are VOCs, or volatile organic compounds. VOCs are emitted from thousands of different types of products, but not from Riso Duplicator ink, which is a soy-based product. Riso Duplicators also have a clean printing process. This is true of Riso inkjet printers as well. They don't emit ozone, they don't emit toner particles, they don't emit silica dust or other types of air pollutants, and they also do not emit greenhouse gases.
5 years ago, an Energy Star category didn't exist for duplicators, and Riso took it upon itself to work with the Energy Star people and create a category so we could set a bar for ourselves that is even higher than the savings we had prior.
Because our printers don't use heat during the imaging process, they don't require any compensatory cooling, air conditioning, or venting systems, which further reduces energy consumption and environmental impact.
Riso duplicators, while they use 95% less energy than a traditional copier, also use 75% less energy than they did a decade ago. And we were very proud to receive the award for being the most green company in the office equipment industry.
Reducing power consumption lessens the strain on regional power generation facilities and electrical grids, which minimizes greenhouse gas emissions and other pollutants that impact our environment.
Riso does things to help raise the awareness of the importance of protecting the environment, and we do that by doing such things as partnering with the Arbor Day Foundation to plant 100,000 trees on behalf of our customers, our employees, and our dealers to help offset the impact that other printing devices have on the environment.
One of the things that we really admire about Riso, besides planting trees in a national forest, is them setting the standard in their industry by supporting tree planting events in their dealerships in their local communities.
We do that by having planting ceremonies in parks of the cities where our branches reside. We do all of these things to be a good partner to the environment.
Riso employees and dealers can take great pride in knowing that they're helping to plant desperately needed trees in our nation's forests. The Riso Planting Initiative will plant 100,000 trees over 4 years and create vital habitat for wildlife, save our streams from erosion, and clean our air. And by planting trees in forests that have been devastated by fire, insects, and disease, Riso is participating in a true act of environmental stewardship.
We believe that through our hard work and our products, Riso is an extremely green company.